I can't remember hearing a pinch hitter that far away from Fenway Park received like that.